One of the biggest projects in Europe and one of the most powerful nuclear power stations in the world, which is being built in the United Kingdom at a cost of £32.7 billion, which is about $40 billion. A project that will use the world's largest crane, called Big Car, to lift and install the heavy components with a height of 250 meters. It's about 3/4 as tall as the Eiffel Tower. The question that arises: what makes this project cost so much, and is it worth it? To understand all this, stay with me until the end of the video, and at the end of the video we will know what's the purpose of British government in building this big project. Before that, be sure to subscribe to Hybrid channel so that we will be informed about next videos of the channel. So let's see the insane engineering behind Britain's £32.7 billion nuclear project. Hinkley Point C nuclear power station is a large-scale infrastructure project that is being built in Somerset, England. It's the first new nuclear power station in the UK in over 20 years, and it will provide low-carbon electricity for around 6 million homes. The project is a joint venture between EDF Energy and China General Nuclear Power Group, who own 66.5% and 33.5% of the project respectively. The construction of the Hinkley Point C began in March 2017 and is expected to be complete by September 2028. The project has faced several challenges and delays, such as the rising costs, technical issues, environmental concerns, and the COVID-19 pandemic. Estimated cost of the project is £32.7 billion, which is a 50% of more than the original budget for 2016. Do you think this project can build by 2028 with £32 billion or not? Write it in the comments below. Hinkley Point C will use nuclear fission to generate electricity, which is the process of splitting atoms to release energy. The fuel used for this process is uranium, which is a naturally occurring element that can be enriched to increase its fissionability. Hinkley Point C nuclear power station is a remarkable engineering feat that involves the use of advanced technology, complex systems, and massive structures. Some example of the insane engineering behind Hinkley Point C is: the power station will have a steel-lined concrete civil structures that will protect the nuclear reactors from external hazards such as the earthquakes, floods, or aircraft crashes. The power station will have a turbine hall, which is where the electricity is generated by using steam to drive the turbines. The turbine hall will be one of the largest buildings in the UK, with a length of 250 meters, a width of 50 meters, and a height of 35 meters. Hinkley Point C nuclear power station is a very expensive project that has an estimated cost of £32.7 billion as of February 2023. The main reason for these cost escalations are challenging ground conditions. The site of Hinkley Point C has a complex geology and requires extensive earthworks and foundations. Technical issues: the design and construction of the Hinkley Point C involves advanced nuclear reactors and complex engineering systems that require high standards of safety and quality. Environmental concerns: Hinkley Point C has to comply with strict environmental regulations and mitigate its impacts on wildlife, habitats, and water resources. COVID-19 pandemic: the outbreak of COVID-19 has caused significant disruptions to the supply chain, workforce, and productivity of the Hinkley Point C. If you have enjoyed so far, please like the video so that we can continue the video. Hinkley Point C will produce reliable and clean electricity that will help the UK achieve its goal of net zero carbon emissions by 2050. The power station will emit very low levels of carbon dioxide, even lower than wind and solar power. Hinkley Point C will also reduce the UK's dependence on the fossil fuels and imported energy sources, and enhance its energy diversity and resilience. In summary, Hinkley Point C is a nuclear power station that has both advantages and disadvantages compared to other nuclear power stations. It will use advanced technology to generate low-carbon electricity at a large scale, but it will also incur high costs and face many uncertainties and difficulties. Is this cost worth it or not? What's your opinion? We are waiting for your answers in the comments below. Hinkley Point C is a part of the United Kingdom government's plan to support new nuclear builds and reduce the country's dependence on fossil fuels. The power station will contribute to the UK's goals of achieving net zero carbon emissions by 2050. The UK government has been supportive of new nuclear build as a way to address the country's energy needs and challenges such as increasing demand, aging infrastructures, and energy security. Nuclear power is seen as a reliable and low-carbon source of electricity that can complement renewable energy sources and reduce dependence on fossil fuels and imported energy. Nuclear power is considered as one of the key technologies that can help the UK meet this ambitious target. The UK government has also been keen to foster international cooperation and trade in the nuclear sector, especially with France and China, who are the main partners in Hinkley Point C. The project is seen as a strategic investment that can strengthen the UK's tie with these countries and enhance its global influence and reputation. If you like the video, be sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on the notifications on the side to be the first to know about our latest video. Follow us along with another mega project that is so unbelievable that such a project exists.